Hello everyone and welcome in this video. Today I wanted to show you an option that it's really good and allows you to not select the children from a node. For example, if I click, this is the option that we want to add. We just have to select the main node and click on the option right here. One time to add and another to remove. This option makes sure that the children are not selectable, so that if we click here, we are not just moving one part of an object, but the whole package. For example, we don't want to move just the collision shape, but the whole kinematic body, the sprite, the icon, and the collision. So all the things. So we click on, in this case, on the kinematic body right here. We click on the option, so we make them not selectable. And as you can see, if we click and move, we move the three different, we move all of these nodes together and not just one at the time. This is really easy and allows you to create scenes and levels in a better and faster way. So this was just a quick video to let you know that that option exists, and I hope you liked it. Leave a comment below, subscribe, and see you next time. Bye bye.